Starting from tomorrow, 28th, 29th, and 30th. And 28th, we have almost given about 75,000 free passes, and even you can download a pass from www.photoexpo.in. And you are most welcome to visit this exhibition. And this one, not just photographers and videographers and broadcast and film equipment, technical people. And today you know that photography is a common subject and common interest, and it's a hobby for many people, and it's becoming passion, becoming profession. Because I'm seeing that many IT professionals are purchasing digital SLR cameras. And it is having equipment is one thing, and understanding how we can enhance the quality and really make most of the equipment is another thing. And there are a lot of technical presentations. And videography and Adobe Photoshop and post production and all the technical about photography, there are a lot of seminars are available, and there are seminars available on money management and energy management for photographers. And these 3 days exhibition, there's a special fashion show from Calcutta, and there are some Bengali heroines, such good professionals are coming, because for a common photographer it is an opportunity to shoot a model. And on Saturday there is a workshop on model shoot also by a famous photographer, Arvind Chenji. And I think being in the imaging industry, whether it is photo, video, or post-production or pre-production, this is one event you cannot afford to miss, because it is recognized as one of the best in South India and one of the best in India, and South India's number one imaging trade fair. I really welcome you to this exhibition and make most of it. Highlights is this year the companies like Canon, Sony, and these companies are directly participating. Earlier they used to participate through their dealers, but the companies understood the importance of particularly Hyderabad market and how much people are using the best equipment, because to get a best photograph there are three things are involved. One is the equipment, that is let's say camera, and one is the one who is using the camera, and he must have the skill, and one is the people at the background, or the people who are whatever is the object. So when these three things are in sync, then the best production is available. And here you can see that the best of the best equipment, you will have an idea for the future. What can I aspire as a photographer? Where I am now, what is my next level? So you can clearly see that what else is available. So then you can really become a world-class photographer, because there is a company from UK is coming and offering a high-speed lighting, which is at an affordable price. So these things really give us a cutting-edge advantage. We know that today the difference between extraordinary and ordinary is a subtle line. So these exhibitions and these seminars will give that extra advantage for you to, with existing equipment, how to enhance your quality and presentation skills and business skills. There are about 100 stalls are there. And some of them are big stalls, some of them are small stalls. But each one is offering a unique product.